Once you've logged into your account, you can see what your balance is easily. You can see a statement of recent activity. You can send money. Format here is to type in an email address. So you type in the address that you're going to be making the payment to. And type in how much. You can check for a different currency. And you can choose between goods and services. Or a few different personal things. Okay, let's make it that we're sending £10 for goods to our dummy email. Click continue when you're ready. You can change the amount if it's wrong. And you can put in a personal message. And when you're ready, click send money. You get a receipt sent back to your email inbox. And there's a button to add the contact to your address book. If we go back to my account now, we can now see an extra payment to the test store. And that we've spent £10.